Ball.
That one.
Which shoe?
One red, one blue.
Two, one more.
Well, it's because he was born and raised in Los.
Love that. That's so awesome.
Behind the table, he can stay there for a while.
One, four. Five.
It'll break off the net here. Fortune spin rotation in his power game. Less of a drive.
Two, six.
And we've got a 4-point lead there for Leanne. His first attacking ball after the serve.
Oh, what coverage of the middle from Leon. To back up sometimes. As you can see
four,
here.
Eight.
But of course, when you give a long push, you know.
Four, nine.
Really got to make sure there's enough backspin on the ball to
it
make it
difficult.
Came
down to the decider. That was in Asia.
10-5.
Best conditions for a player to play in.
One, two.
It's funny to say this, but there's a Simon Gauzy's backhand is one of the spinniest in the world.
One.
Winning record against the top players from the Chinese team. They're very few. And one of them, actually his teammate, Alex Didat. It's going to be his point, but Simon Gauzy putting the pressure on. Goes for the around the net, Simon. Defensive game comes out, rackets twiddled from Leon Jingquin. He still brings it down. Simon Gauzy, he does it! He does the strike! He had side spin coming in for that too.
You can see the banana shape on the ball.
Maybe even the side of a strawberry shape. Leon Jingquin had heavy side spin to him and he doubled it up.
Seven.
Taking his chances out. Good deception on the serve. Pendulum with a quick after motion. Something to mislead the 2 points away from taking this game. Big serve to come.
Good play there from Simon Gauzy. That's exactly what he needs to do.
Ooh, break off the net here for Leon Jingquin.
Crucial point.
Oh, this ball is so awkward. Looks and it's deuce in game number two. So I guess Alexi will do it from time to time. Oh, and a service gift. Liu takes his chances. Fitness and health should be the priority. Seems to be.
Look at this rally now. Oh.
Long.
He was going for
nice change of pace, slowing it way down. Giving him something funky. Okay, now there's a chance.
Yeah, absolutely. Get some thinking a little bit.
One.
After all, in table tennis.
Well, that's exactly the start that Simon Gauzy wanted. Well, I think I would just be thinking, playing 1 point at a time, using my strengths as much as I can.
And behind the table. This forehand that's under side spin.
Yeah, really tough one to read.
Him on the ground if he's going to be crawling.
Seven.
And even against Lin Shidong, Liang Jingquin saved a few game points, crucially. And here with the beautiful backhand, and he saves it.
He's able to drive straight through the ball.
Just right now, just trying to make these details work. With a big backhand like that, coming back that quick. In the timeout of Simon Gauzy, it's Liang Jingquin with two serves. Oh, it is so tough. Settled. That ball is so awkward. You wouldn't invite it to sit with the serves on his side.
Really good chance now.
Yes. 10-7.
Not quite yet. Nicely done there, Simon. Forehand. He's on a roll now.
Oh, it comes back. There's still there. Just incredible finish. Simon Gauzy's given us some of the best. A 3-1 lead still for the Frenchman. We're hoping four out here. 1-point game, Liang Jingquan. And he's right back in it at the first towel break. Tight serve.
Simon Gauzy.
The net comes back here. They've had their fair share, pretty even exchange. 50%. Liang Jingquan 7.1% more. Soft strawberry to start it off behind the table. To go back and do it again, but the data often shows otherwise. Just one more tally mark. See how he uses the serves. Oh, the combination was good. Catches the edge of the racket and a little wiggle here to try.
Especially when the ball's coming so fast, you need your racket up.
And this one's smart. Liang Jingquan slows it way down. And right back into the body, Liang Jingquan drives.
Aggressively. Just to change it up a little bit.
Liang
Jingquan. There's one of them.
Hey, almost jinx. Wait, one more time. See you in Macau. Simon to serve. And he manages to save 2 match points. The backhand, it will not come down on the table. It is now game points. Long serve, top of the net and table. We get a decider. Simon Gauzy off the top of the net.
On the right foot.
One, all.
Wow, we carry that on. But Liang Jingquan, he's a class player. Oh!
Oh, oh my man. Word. Okay, this ball, Liang, man, the show continues. God, it's a tomahawk chop dart. The slowed down one to rocket forehand to make sure everything is fair and square. Still early parts. And he continues with the arc and the change. With a 7-2 lead.
Surely this can only have one way of that.
Behind you, Liang Jingquan, down by 4. On the top edge of the racket, it's since the end of game 3. Maybe even the start of game 3, and he's a 3. Top of the net, and it doesn't come down. It's tough. We hear. Still alive. Still alive. This match. And it's Liang Jingquan.
Serve.
Back edge of the table to take it, Liang Jingquan. What an amazing match, and that is the way the cookie crumbles. Oh, he does the same. He does the same. He says, crowd, come with me. Wow, what a show we got here. We all heard that fake Nick there, and as close as can be.